Here we go on a Wednesday night from Ottawa for Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey. As Artem zooms up with the puck, he'll start off with it. His pass for Thomas Chabot just out of his reach. And that'll bring Demko out of the net to stop. Played up onto the wing as Miller got it across and Hoglander chipped it in. Victor Mete with trouble and a quick backhand on net. By Brock Besser, kicked out by Gustafson. Now Sanford had it knocked off his stick. Pearson to the point for Hughes. He'll swing it across for Shen. Over to Pearson. Tanner Pearson knocks it down as Connor Garland is on it. He'll stop to escape Victor Mete. Spins, throws it in front, scores! Tanner Pearson bangs it home on a great setup, and the Canucks get the opening goal of the game.
In the zone, in the defensive zone, it's so important to be tight to your players, be tight to your checks, and right there you've got Pearson surrounded by people in front of him. He's got a couple of players. Gaudette is the one that should have probably been in there to have him, but at the end of the day, the defensemen are on top of the puck, can't control Garland.
Besser to the point, Ekman Larson with it, hands it off. Besser missed the pass from Garland, he's got it back to the point, Ekman Larson shot wide. Pearson side of the net, blocked by the pad of Gustafson as Besser rips it to the net. It's over the goal and out at center. Long pass up through center and it's deflected in by Alex Formanton. Sanford on the puck, takes it from Shen. Played it around for Dylan Gambrell. Gambrell back to the point. Throw towards the net by Holden, stopped by Demko right in front. A rebound at Sanford, had a great chance. Tierney back on it for Lassie Thompson. Over to Brown, walks in, drops it. Thompson fires and it's off the leg and wide. Brown in front, scores! Adam Gaudette in his Senators debut with a power play goal, ties it at one.
But you know what? He'll remember this one. This is really nice. Senator set up the power play, walk down, drop it off. Here comes the shot from Thompson to the net. It's a good recovery from Brown. Remember, all those pucks that bounce off the goalies or get around the walls that are intercepted, those are 50-50 pucks you got to get back. And Brown does that. He tracks it down.
Lassie Thompson will hand it across for Drake Batherson. Dropped it for Stutzla. Onto the wing, Kachuk for Stutzla. Around the net with it, in front, Norris with a chance, Demko the stop, he has a little look behind, but he's got it. Connor Garland stops behind the net, plays it in front, and it comes back for Hughes, he'll drop it off, Horvat's shot is blocked. Quinn Hughes trying to get away from Gaudette, in front again, and another chance for Hoglander kicked out. Vasily Bakpolzin, as Hughes will throw it up, and it's picked up by Miller now, right in tight, oh, great club save made by Philip Gustafson. Tyler Mott from center. Played it in off the glass. Mete is there. Victor Mete is checked as Gambrell follows up to take it. Gaudette in trouble right in front. Gustafson the save, rebound, scores! Tyler Mott on the turnover. Puts it into the back of the net. And the Canucks take the lead.
Right here, Gambrell's going to pick it up, and he skates into the traffic and then throws it around the wall, and the heat comes in on Adam Gaudette, and he really probably should have just chipped that out of the zone. Instead, he tried to handle it, and when he tried to bring it back into the zone, there was just a swarm of players on him, and then Garland just lays it over to Mott, and it's all but the crying right here. Not much of a chance for Gustafson as they bury it into the back of the net.
Canucks back on it in their own end. Tyler Mott, second of the year, as Pearson's on the puck. Tanner Pearson played it across. Oh, and Oliver Ekman Larson rang it right off the iron. Hands it out for Batherson. Back for Norris. Josh Norris drops. Holden walks in, fires, and it grazes the outside of the post. Batherson back for Chabot. Up to Alex Formanton. He'll try to find some room. Goes to the net, got the shot on goal, and Thatcher Demko makes the save. Find a little space down the wing and turn on the Jets in a 2-1 Canuck. Miller won it, slapped it back for Hughes. He'll get it across and it's Luke Shen that'll drive the net. Scores! Luke Shen, his first goal with the Vancouver Canucks. And it's a 3-1 game.
Because it's hard. Not only do they win the draw, but he throws this, it's a bullet, and then Shen just walks it around Formanton, and then pulls it from down from the goal line. back to his forehand. He changes the position of the puck a good 3 or 4 feet when he does this right there. Pulls it down to up. That changes the look at the net.
Stutzla to the point. Thompson reaching for it. It's broken up, and here comes Dowling. Justin Dowling with a shot. Stopped by Gustafsson, who takes an awkward fall into the end boards. He's all right, though, as Connor Brown will come back the other way. Up for Thompson. Here's Hughes. Drops it off. Quick shot, scores! Bo Horvat! He found some space, got down the middle, and it gets in behind Gustafsson, and it's a 4-1 Canucks lead.
And this road trip has really brought out what the Vancouver Canucks have been hoping for. Pettersson in the game in Montreal, Horvat here, as he walks right down Main Street and just is allowed to unload this thing. Nice job by Hughes, carries it most of the way, lugs the mail up ice, and eventually gives it to Horvat, and he's just like, it's almost like relief. Retrieve the puck, and that's a no-no, and you get 2 minutes for that.
Hughes will drop it off for Miller. Takes a shot, scores! Alex Chiasson at the side of the net, taps it home, power play goal, and it's 5-1 Vancouver.
As well as a few other penalties, and now a power play goal. As you walk the line, it goes back across, and then the shot comes to the net, and there's a rebound. Gustafsson can't hold it in as JT Miller lets this go, and it hits a skate or something, maybe Holden's skate, it's hard to tell.
Miller cuts off the pass, trying to get it in front for McColson, the city for McColson. After it in the corner, but it's taken away. Tkachuk flips it up, gets it back, and he'll hand it off for Norris. Josh Norris going to the net, trying to feed it in front for Tkachuk. Following up on the play is Mete. They score! Brady Tkachuk tapped it in.
Down deep in their zone, Tkachuk chips this off the wall, gets it back from Batherson. Watch him keep his feet moving. That is so important as he's driving to the net, because he's drawing Vancouver Canucks along with him. And that allows Victor Mete to join the play late. And as everyone is trying to go to the net with Tkachuk, and everyone's hooking on him, Miller's got him there. Overplaying, Batherson, in comes Mete, throws it across.
Miller curls, and Nick Paul got in the way, and that'll force it out. JT Miller, right back in. Miller going to the net, great play, great goal!
It just cruises through the middle of the ice. He walks right through three Ottawa Senators, including Victor Mete, who's had a real rough third period in the last few shifts especially. Everybody is cutting their edges inside when JT Miller's going outside.
Tucker Poolman on it. He has a look at the clock, and he'll hang on to it as the Canucks road trip comes to an end with a 6-2 victory over the Ottawa Senators.